The fight against ISIS is stepping up tonight with U.S. helicopter attacks in Iraq. Those attacks come as the parents of an Indianapolis native held captive by ISIS make an emotional plea for his life. For the first time today, the U.S. sent in Apache helicopters to attack ISIS positions outside Baghdad, a clear escalation of the risk to U.S. personnel. There was no word today about the fate of aid worker formerly known as Peter Kassig, who was threatened with execution on an ISIS propaganda video late Friday. This weekend, his parents, Ed and Paula, pleaded for mercy, revealing their son had willingly converted to Islam during his captivity.
Our son is Abdul Rahman, formerly known as Peter.
Most of all, know that we love you, and our hearts ache for you to be granted your freedom so we can hug you again.
The Kassigs released a statement late tonight asking that their son be referred to from now on only by his Muslim name, Abdul Rahman Kassig. He is a former U.S. Army Ranger medic who went to Syria to provide medical care. U.S. and British authorities are now analyzing the ISIS video of Kassig, questioning whether the man in the black mask is the same purported executioner known as Jihad John in earlier ISIS videos. More details from that statement released just over an hour ago by the Kassig family. They say, "We want to send our heartfelt thanks to the many people around the world who have offered their prayers and support to our family at this difficult time, and especially to those who know our son and worked with him in Lebanon, Turkey, or Syria." The Kassigs also further explained their son's conversion to Islam, saying after his stint in the military, he felt called to be a peacemaker.